Great.
Nice job, man.
You see, even Stitch Duran recognizes it. It was a great fight. Erik Ruiz, your seconds after his fight with Alexis Santiago. Alexis got the decision. You threw a lot of punches. He threw a lot of punches. What was it like to be in there? I think you guys broke some box rec records.
I don't know about breaking some records, but...
No, a lot of punches thrown.
Yeah, I tried to throw a lot. My body wasn't reacting. I don't know. Something about the locker room was just hot in there. It was in a big locker room, but coming out here, I don't know, it was hard for my body to recover.
How was the atmosphere? It's a sold-out crowd. You were headlining on TV?
It's great. You know, it was a great opportunity for me. Thanks to Mayweather Promotion for giving me the shot. You know, I was short once again, but, you know, I'll be back.
No, hey, but you got to look at the positive. The crowd enjoyed it. It was a very fan-friendly TV fight, non-stop action. Look at your face after the fight, after such a war of nonstop. You're good.
Come on, Kevin.
I'm good.
You didn't get dropped. You didn't get knocked out.
I'm tough. You know, I won't go down that easy.
You're one of the hardest working guys at the Robert Garcia Boxing Academy.
Not just at the gym, but everywhere else, out of the gym.
What do you tell everybody who's watching the video?
Well, keep in touch because, you know, I'll be back. It's just a little bump in the road.
There you have it. Erik Ruiz, very entertaining fight tonight with Alexis Santiago. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Melissa Pack reporting. Thanks, Erik.